All right, everybody. So I got this situation here. Got just a random question for you. What do you think is the opposite of everything? Now, that seems like it's quite a question, but there's actually an answer, and it's not what you think. Most people actually say it's nothing, but it's not. The actual answer is something. Now, right here in my this jam board I've made this little, situation, this rectangular thing is the universe. So think of it as like 3D as our actual universe, right? So all these little things inside here are all different things. It could be planets, people, organisms, bacteria, whatever. All we know is that there's a bunch of things in the universe. So the opposite of this universe is actually a few of the things, one of the things. 10,000 things. It's just a number that you can actually calculate, and it's finite. So, meaning the universe is essentially infinite. So, the opposite of infinite is finite. So, quite a little situation there, but that's how you do it. So, the opposite of everything is something. Enjoy.